Fifth order of the day, Honorable Colleague.
Mohammed Gololo, representing the good people of Gama and Pombauchi State. Mr. Speaker, distinguished colleagues, I have a matters of urgent public importance, standing order 8-46, a motion calling for an urgent intervention in the devastating hurricane that violently stormed with a very strong wind, destroying over 200 houses and farm produce in Gama Federal Constituency of Bauchi State. I so move.
Toby Okechukwu, I represent an area of Gwoju River Federal Constituency from Enugu State. Mr. Speaker, it's not a payback, but we must come to the aid of our people when they are challenged. I move that, I second that our colleagues, the motion should be taken as a matter of urgent importance, as moved by Mohammed. Thank you.
Those in favor of the motion, I have it. Any seconder?
As people of Panshinkan, Kekan, and Pela constituency of Plateau State, I rise to second that this House suspend its rules to consider the motion raised by Honorable Gololo. I so second.
Those in favor of the I have it. Honorable Gololo, you can now move your motion.
Representing the good people of Gama and from Bauchi State. Mr. Speaker, sir, the House notes that the devastating hurricane violently stormed some communities in Gama Federal Constituency with very strong wind, destroying over 200 houses, farm produce, and has impacted negatively on the people. The House also notes that some communities in Gama Federal Constituency are without shelter amidst rainfall as a result of this strong hurricane storm. Aware that the majority of the indigent and residents of the affected communities have become homeless and seeking refuge as their houses are destroyed, informed that the extent of destruction in the excess of over 100 million, concerned that this situation could destabilize and jeopardize the livelihood of the indigent and their economic activities, desirous of alleviating the suffering and losses of the affected communities, and ensuring that such disaster does not reoccur. Resolve that commiserate with the affected communities, urge the National Emergency Management Agency to urgently provide relief and support to the affected communities, and mandate committees on works, environment, and habitat to visit the communities, investigate the cause of the hurricane, and recommend a permanent solution to the House within 6 weeks. I so move.
Any seconder? Honorable Adeoku.